Subject Sigma is approaching Minerva's den. He must not reach the thinker. Detonate the tunnel!
Hello, Mr. Sigma? Can you hear me? The name's Porter. Charles Milton Porter. Doc Tenenbaum tells me you're here to help us get the Thinker out of Rapture. It's not going to be easy, but nothing worth doing ever is. You should be able to get inside through an airlock. Minerva's den has been cut off from the rest of Rapture for some time, but not cut off from splicing. Don't let your guard down. The den's gone dark, but if you can reset the local power relay, I'll be able to get the juice flowing from here.
First, to congratulate you on the founding of Rapture Central Computing. The great chain only grows stronger with each pair of hands laid upon it. I trust that you and I will choose to pull Rapture in the same direction.
Hello there. Welcome to Minerva's Den, the home of Rapture's high technology.
What steps into Minerva's den? Potter's newest toy? He wants the Tinker for himself. But you see, old friend, the machine has chosen me.
Founded Rapture Central Computing together, but the greedy bastard pushed me out years ago. The splicers, the security. He pulls the strings in Minerva's den now.
Porter and I are partners, but he's wasting that machine. In off hours, I've been using it to predict the outcomes of baseball games, and it is incredibly accurate. Apply such equations to Rapture's markets. This thing is the money-making grail. But Porter, I have heard him feeding at recordings of his dead wife. The fool wants to turn the thinker into a person. I could not imagine a sadder fate for such a perfect machine. Look at you, Sigma. You think that Porter is your ally, but the Thinker knows better. The Thinker knows.
What would Rapture be like without automation? From self-opening doors to cash delivery, Rapture's central computing keeps life running smoothly.
The power is rerouted. That should tip things in our favor. Head up to my office in the executive wing. I've got something you'll need. Hurry now. Thank you.
What's the secret of Rapture Central Computing's success? The most advanced computing device in the world. The Thinker. Trick the security system. Divert bots, turrets, and cameras to attack where you choose. Send friendly bots on errands.
Mr. Ryan hired me to build a computer that could keep an entire city running on time. The Rapture Operational Data Interpreter Network. Folks call it the Thinker for short. We've harnessed the power of Adam even in this, allowing the mainframe to process data at the speed of thought. In other words, it thinks for us. Yes. And with the completion of the independent reasoning processor, it may finally think for itself. Turing could see me now. Those vacuum bots sucked up all sorts of things before they went on the fritz. Crack one open, and you might find something you can use.
design.
Door on the fritz again? Somebody around here must have had one of those maintenance tools. I'd check the machine room here in the executive wing. Tools should come in handy. Head back up to my office.
Minerva's den is mine. You think you can hack your way to the Tinker? You're welcome to try.
Rapture depends on the thinker every day. Dispatching trains, connecting your phone calls, and keeping the air fresh. The thinker, the most helpful machine in Rapture.
Wall splicers haven't gotten into my office thanks to the Thinker's security. I'm giving you top-level access now. All right? Beginning scan. Sorry I can't be there to meet you in person. You've seen the state of the den these days. It's the Thinker that's important now, though. I need you to get to the computer core and print a hard copy of the Thinker's machine code. Core access is in operation. There's an ops access punch card hidden in the compartment under my desk there. Grab the card and head for ops. That first year in London, working for Turing, I didn't see Pearl much. Spent all day and night in a government compound, building a computer to crack the Enigma machine. Pearl got pretty fed up with me. I didn't pay her heed. And then one night, I'm out in that complex, and the Blitz starts falling. Next morning, I came home to find nothing but ashes where I last saw her. Nothing but ashes. Thank you.
Hotor's time is done, friend. And now you collude with this traitor to steal the Thinker away from me? Sigma must be removed from the equation.
Thinker, deploy office defenses. Was a brilliant engineer. We saw eye to eye once, long ago, but the splicing made him paranoid, delusional. He'd murder us both to keep the Thinker here.
The Rapture Central Computing Mainframe performs over 1 million calculations per second. Couldn't your business benefit from that kind of power? Contact a corporate accounts representative.
The Lancer is the most technically advanced Big Daddy that Rapture ever produced. Now it stands between you and the Little Sisters. And if there's anywhere that you'll need Atom to get by, it's Minerva's Den. The maglock door's still active. It's regulated by the resistors plugged into that relay. If you can find a way to yank them out, magnets fail, doors open. There's a plasmid that could do the job. They called it gravity well. According to the Thinker's records, the Airtight Archives warehouse supervisor had a shot of gravity well on hand. Getting into the Archives warehouse? That'll be the fun part. Another malfunctioning door control? Your hack tool should get you into McClendon Robotics.
Make your monkeys punch the key. You'll never get your work done that way.
Why?
At least this will come as a surprise to you. Thank you.
thing like that. Losing the only person you care about for somebody else's war, it makes you take stock. I started seeing eye to eye with Mr. Ryan around that time. And so, I brought my know-how down to Rapture. I built the Thinker for him. And now it's all I've got. I wonder sometimes, what if I'd come around to Ryan's way of thinking just a little sooner?
Who left this equipment turned on?
Thank you. Mr. What?
Numbers don't move like that!
Robotic little sisters! Robotic little sisters! Sure, Mr. Ryan, we'll take that contract. Sure, yeah, we'll front all the R&D costs, no problem. And when the big daddies ignore the little robot girls and all your fancy field tests? Hell, what are we gonna do with all the full production run of these useless things?
Pearl's death opened up a kind of hole in my mind. But eventually I got around to reflecting on Alan and his intelligence test for machines. I remember grinning about the idea that I could beat it. Design a machine capable of replicating Turing himself. And wouldn't that show the old man? But then suddenly I realized I wasn't really thinking about replicating Alan at all. I was thinking about Pearl. The Thinker's independent reasoning processor has been running for several months now. Standardized intelligence test scores continue to rise, beginning daily voice synthesis test. Good morning, Thinker. How are you?
Acceptable. Request to continue most recent conversation topic. Pearl Porter.
Oh, my late wife. Yes, I'd love to tell you all about her. I have a number of old audio recordings we made together that you could listen to, if you'd like.
Acceptable. Begin input of data regarding Pearl Porter.
You took the words right out of my mouth, friend.
No time to play, Master B. More Adam for Big Sister.
Yeah.
on schedule.
The numbers. Keep...
Sigma rises above the pack, hmm? A futile gesture before the all-knowing thinker. Twist your body with Adam. The Tinker's perfect equation accounts for all possibilities. How does it feel to know that your grand purpose is foretold by a machine? The numbers know already what will happen. As I tell you this, will it affect the outcome? I am not so much holding my breath.
Look, your missions are not good.
Adam, Daddy! Over there! This one has Adam!
Watch me do your son.
understands me. It knows.
Worthless. Don't make this difficult.
It's